Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Matt Meyer My Career series here in NBA 2K15 on the PS4. Now Meyer and the Charlotte Hornets are shockingly, unbelievably, one game away from sweeping the Indiana Pacers out of the playoffs and advancing to the NBA Finals. Yes, I can't believe it myself, but here we are on quite a winning streak. Won the last two of that Knicks series, and now three in a row in the Pacers series. Can we make it four straight and a straight sweep into the finals? Well, we're going to have to find out right here in Game 4. It's a home game for Charlotte. They've got all the momentum and all the fans behind them. If they're going to do it, well, this would be the scenario and the place to do so. So they find themselves down 7-4 early, but it is early on, and that's Meyer's first defensive board. I'm thinking maybe he's going for number two right here. Yes, sir. He collects that one as well. So now it's just a one-point game. Kid Gilchrist looking to drive, going to give to Meyer. Meyer's going to pass out. Look at three, and it's good. There's an assist for Meyer, his first, as Stevenson knocks that down from distance. 13-10 Indiana right now. There's another defensive board. Let's go the other way. 17-10 Indiana extending their lead a little bit. Meyer gets out of position, and eventually, after that rebound, will be hit with his first foul. Not exactly what you see from him most times. Usually he's boxing out and having a good spot there, so he's going to take a seat late in the first quarter. When he comes back in, we've got a 29-23 ball game. It's a little bit closer than when he went to the bench, actually, so that's not bad. That's a lot of points scored and not a whole lot of time either. I guess both teams starting to get hot as there's a three for Charlotte, cutting it even closer, and here we go. They got a rebound, and we're going the other way, and Meyer's running the floor. He's calling for the basketball, and he is going to get the fast break layup, his first 2 points of the game. We'll have to see if that gets his offensive juices flowing here. He's calling for the basketball on the block. Here he wants it. He's going to pass, though, to Al Jefferson. Okay, not exactly who he wanted to pass to on his first look, but it ended up working anyway. He gets the assist. Sometimes you don't exactly pass to who you want to in this game, but it works out. There's a shot made. Charlotte in the lead now. They've overtaken Indiana at this point, 40-36. This pass down low is stolen by Lance Stevenson, and it's out to the fast break. Kid Gilchrist slams it home, worth another look or two, as the one-handed jam out in front of everybody. And Charlotte starting to turn it on right now, up by five. That's going to be a block by Meyer. He gets back in there and gets the block. Now we're going the other way. Meyer wants the ball. He calls for it. Jump shot. It rattles home and good. There you go. These guys are fired up, and it's showing just before halftime. Just seconds left, and this is going to be Kemba Walker hitting the three, a big three, with just seconds left in the half. It's 50-42. The desperation heave is off the mark, and that is your halftime score. Up eight with two quarters to play, potentially standing in their way of an NBA Finals ticket. Can they punch that ticket? One half to go, and you know coach is emphasizing that right now. Let's not let this go another game. We got the lead right now. Let's step down on the gas, finish this off, and have a little time to rest going into the NBA Finals. How about that? All right, well, it's an eight-point lead at half. Will they make it stick? Indiana just one half away from being swept out of the playoff. Paul George knows that and will have to respond. So 50-42, Charlotte looking for points right away. That's a miss. Meyer gets the rebound. They kick that back out. I don't know why he didn't just shoot right away. He being whoever I passed to right there. He had to kick out another pass. I should have had an assist there. That seems to be a running theme. I think there were at least double the chances of assists that he really gets in this game. Here he's working the low block for a post move score. 55-42. They're extending that lead now to 13 points. All right, it's at 11 right now as Meyer gets the ball again. He's going to go to the lane, and he will get the basket. All right, he's got 8 points now in a nine-point lead. He gets the pass in the paint again. A nice pass off to Zeller. Okay, that one he got fouled hard. I can understand not finishing that one for an assist, but there were quite a few that were left out there for opportunities when he tries to pass. He should get more than he does. But there he gets an easy layup, so he'll take that one himself. Yeah, got to do that. 63-54 right now, 4 minutes left in the third. And he gets up there higher than everyone else for that defensive board. He's got seven of those. He's going to have to work for his double-double tonight. He's still three off the pace. Oh, make that two as that one falls right into his hands. Now, again, here is a turnover. And the Hornets have numbers. Gives that to Meyer. And, oh, it rolls off the rim, but he is fouled and will go to the line for two free throws. Gotta like the momentum that they've got going right here. Scola tries to slow him down, and at least he prevents him from getting the bucket. It was close to a three-point opportunity. So he steps up to the line and knocks down the first one, rattles in, and he'll be looking to make it two for two with this shot right here, and that one also rattles home. So two for two from the line, and he now has 12 points to go with his eight boards. Boxing out here, he'll get rebound number nine. Things looking good for Charlotte. Just about a quarter and a couple minutes left. Meyer's wide open for a jump shot. He says, why not? I'll take that. Knocks it down, and he's got 14 points. We're in to the last minute of the third quarter. Nice pass right there. That is going to be Gary Neal, I believe, who is now a Timberwolf. He's making that shot on the assist from Meyer. So 30 seconds left in the quarter. Man, the fans are just, they're feeling it. They know that they're getting so close here if they can continue this lead. And it looks like they are going to do so. They keep knocking down shots like that. That time it's Henderson making a shot. It's a 14-point lead, and we are now in the fourth quarter. Just trying to wear these guys down. Meyer is going to dribble, looking for an open spot. If not, he kicks out to Stevenson. That's fine. Calls with the ball back. Going to go around his man. And that's a goaltending call. So count the bucket. For Meyer, he's now got 16 points. Gets this pass and looking to maybe make a move around Scola. Now he'll pass out to Kid Gilchrist. Gets the ball back. Now he's going to try to take Scola. Jump shot is good. And Meyer is feeling it. The crowd is going nuts. It's an 80-66 lead. And things are good. Maybe make a pass here. No, he's going to. Oh, my goodness. He got dumped to the court. Hard foul. They're going to call a flagrant one here. Let's watch this again as he gets absolutely thrown to the floor. And I'd be worried about his neck, his back, the back of his head, because it all came crashing down real fast. He shakes it off. Looks like he's okay. Let's see if he's affected on these free throw shots. He hits that one. So he makes one of two. Looks like he's no worse for the wear. Maybe dodged a bullet there, how hard he hit the court. Let's have another free throw, and that one is good. So though, retain possession with that flagrant one foul, and he's going to get the ball, and apparently nobody wants to guard him. Two-handed jam. Oh, man, you want to put some D on this guy? I would. Whatever. He'll take it. They fall asleep, and he goes to the hoop hard. 22 points now. Again, open lane right there for a layup. Probably should have jammed that as well, but he's got 24 points to match his jersey number. Here he's got an offensive rebound, kicking that out. And here's what I mean about more assists than he actually has. He should have. Yeah, well, that's another case of a teammate just knocking down their shot, or not knocking down their shot, I should say. Meyer is jazzed up after being fouled this time. They are feeling it now. They know that they have broken this Indiana team and that they are going to the NBA Finals. It's just a matter of time right now. Knocking down that shot. All right, he's got 27 points. They're moving this ball around the perimeter. They're having fun right now. He gets fouled again. Kind of hard. That won't be a flagrant, but he gets thrown to the floor yet again. Let's watch the replay. Yeah, West kind of gives him a shove there, and he goes flying. But that's competitive NBA playoff basketball right there. We'll take that one. Meyer hits again from the free throw line. He has not missed yet tonight from the stripe. Let's hope that continues with his second shot. And it indeed does. So still perfect from the free throw line, helping the cause tonight for his shooting and for his team's lead. They are getting everything to go down as that rolls in, rattles in, and it's 95-78. Under 3 minutes to play. Gets the ball. Oh, they overcommit on defense. He's got an easy layup again. 33 points. Everything going the Hornets' way. It's 98-80 right here. He gets another defensive board. Why not? He He's got 13 rebounds now. And a nice pass in the lane for another two-handed jam with emphasis. This should just about close things out now. Like I said, this crowd going nuts. They've known pretty much this whole half how this thing was going to go down. Now they're just dribbling it out. Kicks it right back to Meyer. He says, you take it. He says, fine. He will let the time expire, and there you go. The Charlotte Hornets have swept the Eastern Conference Finals and will be in the NBA Finals against either the Thunder or the Spurs. Just waiting to see who it's going to be. What a run. What a run. And this crowd saluting them for everything they've done so far. They've come so far in such little time. Get a couple new badges here to equip before we go into the NBA Finals. As one of these is even upgradable, I will go ahead and upgrade that one to gold right away because I got nothing else to spend the VC on. So who's it going to be? Drum roll. It is the Oklahoma City Thunder, Kevin Durant, Russell Westbrook and company. Okay, this should be a good battle. This will be the ultimate test here. Can they take down the Thunder and win the NBA championship? What a Cinderella run for Meyer and his teammates. But there's one more stop, and that's the NBA Finals. Come on back next time for that. We'll see you then. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today.